New York 9 presents a New Year's Eve party with Guy Lombardo from the Grand Ballroom of the Waldorf Astoria. Join New York 9 as we begin the countdown to 1970. New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo is brought to you by Pepsi-Cola. Happy New Year from your local Pepsi-Cola bottler. You've got a lot to live. Pepsi's got a lot to give. And now from Times Square, here's Dave Garroway.
You know, 1 hour to go here, and I guess you really don't have to be told it's Times Square. The incandescent sound is almost as loud now as it can be at midnight, and 69 minutes and 20 seconds yet to go. How did this all happen, I wonder? And maybe you have, too. The nation kind of unites at midnight on New Year's in this one spot at the corner of Broadway and 7th Avenue and 42nd Street and 42nd and 3rd and 4th and 5th. Adolph Oakes built a building back there, which you may be able to see. The line of lights you see is the New Allied Chemical Building. You see where the Times Building was. And maybe it started because he had a big set of fireworks when he opened the building in 1904 on New Year's Eve. Whatever it was, it made a nation of happy lemmings here. People come in incredible numbers. They may look to regret it, but they come every year. And there'll be about 100,000 people, roughly, estimated, in this one little spot in an hour or so. There may be 30 or 40,000 now. Cars have been blocked off, and the sounds are getting impossibly loud, and kind of a happy sound, too, reminding us of the decade that went by. There'll be some sounds of the 60s in music, and we'll keep you busy until the magic hour itself.
There's a whole new way of living. Pepsi helps supply the drive. It's got a lot to give to those who like to live, 'cause Pepsi helps them come alive. It's the Pepsi generation coming at you, going strong. Put yourself behind a Pepsi if you're 11. You belong.
You have to look pretty hard to find out exactly what these people are celebrating, because it isn't New Year's in any technical sense, but I don't think we're being technical about it tonight. The sun isn't the same place in its orbit, and the stars are moving around, and the day gets longer, and there are 211 calendars in effect, and nobody knows quite when New Year's Eve is to the second, so we make an arbitrary time, and then we go. There's one tribe of Indians, by the way, who don't worry about calendars. When they hear a migrating crane scream in the spring, that's when the New Year starts. Just as good as any other sound I've heard. Maybe, in fact, this person is the one you hear right there. You can see now television attracting the lights and other people with a few signs. Not many signs this year. But the audio, the noise, is getting louder than I can believe. I've been here two times, many times on Times Square before. Never this much noise this early. Maybe that's the last sound of the 60s we're going to hear. In fact, we know it is. Maybe that's a good reason for it. We've picked some music from the 60s that may fit the mood. In some cases, I'm sure it will. Just how Mack the Knife is going to work in, I don't know. But we'll take a chance. Bobby Darin is the sound of the 60s, and this is our last chance to hear him in this wild decade we've been living through. Bobby Darin's Mack the Knife as we watch Times Square. Exactly 56 minutes and 10 seconds to go until 1970. Here's Mack the Knife.
The shark, babe, has such teeth, dear, and it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Maggie Heath, babe, and it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears old Maggie Heath, babe, so there's never never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. And someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be Mack the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know, where a cement bag just drooping on down. Oh, that cement is just, it's there for the weight, dear. Five will get you ten, old Mackie's back in town. Now you hear about Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Maggie spins just like a sailor. Could it be our boy's done something rash? Jenny Diver,
ho, ho,
yes, Sugi Tawdry, ooh, Miss Lolly Linya, and old Lucy Brown. Oh, the line forms on the right, babe. Now that Maggie's back in town. I said, Jenny Diver, whoa, Suki Tawdry, look out to Miss Lottie Lenya and old Lucy Brown. Yes, that line forms on the right, babe. Not that Maggie's back in town.
Well, the spirits are happy and gay. I hope not too happy and gay. Somebody's invented a new thing for the television commentators here. They have found out something called snowballs. They're made of ice at the moment, pretty hard. If we don't get knocked out, I'm sure our cameras will either. We'll go on celebrating the beginning of the new year, although we still have quite a while to go. But if you look right across the street, you'll see a young lady who did very well right here in Times Square. A girl who used to come as a member of the crowd and now who is the Miss New York, I guess. Barbara Streisand's Funny Girl playing just across the street at the Criterion Theater. Funny Girl, of course, was the number that made her, I guess, the show that made her the big hit. And People was the number that made her the famous star. And People is what we got lots of right here. There they are.
With them, just let one kid fall down and seven mothers faint. I guess we're both happy, but maybe we ain't. People who need people.
People in the world.
as you were half, now you're whole. No more hunger and thirst, but first be a person who needs people.
Typically Parisian, and the look that gets the looks, typically American. New, better tasting Diet Pepsi Cola, definitely different. New Diet Pepsi is the Diet Cola with taste, pure Pepsi taste. A great big taste that comes from a little bit of sugar. New Diet Pepsi is a true Diet Cola, and there are no cyclamates, so there's no doubt about it. New, better-tasting Diet Pepsi. Try it. Someone will be watching.
With about 47 minutes to go in 1969, and this decade, the square is filling up. It's still possible, I think, to fall over. If you let go, in a few minutes, they'll be so tightly packed that even if you try to fall over, you'll be held up by your supporters on all sides. There are about maybe 25,000 in Times Square right now. Estimated to come as high as maybe 50 or 75. Very few theoretically come from Manhattan. Somebody, I can't imagine who, made a survey and found they mostly come from the Bronx and from Queens. But they are sure downtown tonight. And this, of course, is the world's downtown. On New Year's Eve, you can think of it all over the country, maybe the world itself. Petula Clark, for example, who's English, talks about downtown right now in the same mode as the 60s. Here they are.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The lights so much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles, forget all your cares. So go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. No finer place for sure. Downtown. Everything's waiting for you.
Downtown.
Don't hang around and let your problems surround you. There are movie shows downtown. Maybe you know some little places to go to where they never close. Downtown, just listen to the rhythm of a gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Happy again. The light's so much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles, forget all your cares. So go downtown.
Downtown.
We can't forget all our troubles, forget all our cares. So go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. Don't wait a minute more. Downtown. Everything's waiting for you.
In Times Square, the most downtown you can imagine. It's a big thrill for me to be here, I want you to know. I've never been here before, and you should too sometime if you can ever make it. You may be crazy when you get here, you'll think, but you'll never forget it, I'll tell you. I'm in the historic classical spot of broadcasters. The marquee in front of the old Astor Hotel is right here, but the hotel isn't here any longer. And neither is the marquee, but they put a wooden platform up, and I'm kind of glad. Otherwise, we'd be suspended like some of those other space creatures you see out there. They're waving, and the audio is about just to the ear-breaking point. No strangers in this night. Frank Sinatra, another great sound of the 60s, does that for us now.
Something in your eyes was so inviting, something in your smile was so exciting. Something in my heart told me I must have you. Strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we said our first hello, little did we know was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever. It turned out so right for strangers in the night. Glance away, a warm embracing dance away. Ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever. It turned out so right for strangers in the night.
There's a whole new way of living. Pepsi helps supply the drive. It's got a lot to give to those who like to live, 'cause Pepsi helps them come alive. It's the Pepsi generation coming at you, going strong. Behind the Pepsi, if you're living, you belong, 'cause you've got a lot to live, and Pepsi's got a lot to give. Yeah, Pepsi's got a lot to give.
Excuse me, sorry, but do you have anything for a headache? Nothing stronger than aspirin?
You look intelligent. You should know that all the major pain relievers work mainly with aspirin.
Come on.
Look at the labels. They all rely on aspirin.
Aspirin?
Aspirin's what doctors recommend, and Bayer's the only one that's 100% aspirin.
I'll take two.
A great place to watch on the television, I can tell you, as it gets a little rougher. There's a group of almost rioters down there now. Not serious rioting, happy rioting, but they're knocked out three or four on the floor or on the street, and it may get a little rougher. What we really need is a little more love, the Beatles say, and why not on New Year's Eve? It may get rougher. I don't know who's happiest, those people you see in the gay hotel or the faces you see smiling at you and leaping up and down and screaming their heads off here in Times Square in New York. There are enough faces now to every square foot to go around for the next year or two. And there are going to be more as the square continues. Every side street now is packed, but I can see up as far as 46th and 42nd down to 41st. There are probably about 35 or 40,000 people in this one little square. And there'll be more as we get nearer and nearer. We have about 34 minutes to go before New Year's itself. Although I can't imagine being much more excited or making much more noise or pushing each other very much harder. But they will be. They'll be compressed to a point that they'll all be sure to keep warm, I'm telling you. This is the age of Aquarius, as you know. They're the youngsters who are of that age. Right now there's a little mess going on down there, but it's a friendly one. I never saw people push so hard and smile so much. So maybe it's a button. We'll have it. Here we go.
Perfect evening, and then you have to ruin it for me.
Come on, I'm your wife. I should be able to tell you. You have perspiration odor. But I use a deodorant.
Well, you need more. You need palm olive gold.
Palm olive gold has more hexachlorophene to stop odor than any other leading soap.
You still mad?
Yeah. About you.
Palm olive gold deodorant soap.
If you should get a blood stain on top of the usual dirt on a collar, should you throw the shirt away? Uh-uh. You soak it in Colgate's new Axion, the enzyme-active pre-soak that soaks out dirt and stains detergents can't wash out and bleachers can't bleach out. Now, this shirt had a blood stain, pre-soaked in Axion before detergent washing, no more stain. That's why you should try Colgate's new Axion.
New Year's Eve party with Guy Lombardo. From the Grand Ballroom of the Waldorf Astoria, we bring you the sweetest music this side of heaven. Join us now as we begin the countdown to 1970 with the king of New Year's Eve, Guy Lombardo.
Well, folks, welcome to our New Year's Eve party. And we hope you have a wonderful time tonight, as we hope you are going to. We have a lot of wonderful tunes for you. And this first number is a number that's been in a lot of New Year's Eve shows. So here is Let's Do It Again.
There's more music and excitement to come on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo here at the Waldorf Astoria.
There's a whole new way of living. Pepsi helps supply the drive. It's got a lot to give to those who like to live, 'cause Pepsi helps them come alive. It's the Pepsi generation coming at you, going strong. Put yourself behind a Pepsi if you're living. You belong. You've got a lot to live, and Pepsi's got a lot to give. You've got a lot to live, and Pepsi's got a lot to give.
Song is of 1969, and Tony Poncho has the vocal. It's a beautiful waltz called Jean.
Jean, Jean, roses are red, all the leaves have gone green, and the clouds are so low, you can touch them, and so come out to the meadow, Jean. Jean, Jean, you're young and alive. Come out of your half dream, dream, and rise. And if you will, to the top of the hill, open your arms, Bonnie Jean, till the sheep in the valley come home my way, till the stars fall around me and find me alone, when the sun comes a smiling, I'll still be waiting. Jean, Jean, roses are red, all the leaves have gone green, and the hills are ablaze with the moon's yellow haze. Come into my arms, honey, Jean. If you will, to the top of the hill, come into my arms, Bonnie Jean.
Well, here's a wonderful big hit of 69, and it's Aquarius.
Thank you.
Well, 1960, the 60s gave us a wonderful theme song, and it was from the picture Dr. Zhivago, and here it is. And Muddy Mississippi Lawn.
Working on a barge down in New Orleans, spending all my money on Cajun queens. Working from the morning till the end of day, that's when I go out to play. I'm working on the Muddy Mississippi line. They pay me $10 and I don't save a dime, but I always seem to make enough to see me through. I'll bet you $5 I'm as happy as you. Are we happy? Here we go. I've got a lot of friends down in New Orleans, working on the docks loading coffee beans. Harder working people who will lend you a hand, they help you any way they can. Now my daddy was a Mississippi River man, my mama was a Cajun from the heart of the land. They taught me how to love the Mississippi mud. Now there's Mississippi water flowing in my blood, working on the Muddy Mississippi line. Oh, we're working. Working on the Muddy Mississippi line. I love that Mississippi like it was my home. As long as I remember, it's been my home. I know it's kind of muddy, but it sure looks good when you're riding down the Muddy Mississippi line. I'm working on the Muddy Mississippi line.
There's more music and excitement to come on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo here at the Waldorf Astoria.
favorite girl-watching scene, London. And the look that gets the looks, typically American. Favorite of the girls girl-watchers watch? You better-tasting Diet Pepsi-Cola. New Diet Pepsi contains a little sugar and a lot of taste. Real cola taste. Pepsi Cola taste. New Diet Pepsi is a true diet cola. And there are no cyclamates, so there's no doubt about it. New better tasting Diet Pepsi. Try it. Someone will be watching.
Hey, where are we? I thought we were supposed to be at the lake by 3 o'clock.
You set your watch back. We've had a time change, you know.
I guess I'm eager.
I've never met a fisher where there wasn't.
Is that my guide?
Yeah, that's old John. Everything's okay.
Everything but this?
Huh?
This cigarette tastes rough, you know.
Here, try one of my cools.
Come up to the cool taste. Come up to cool. Come up to the cool taste. You never had it so cool.
Good luck.
Thanks. Oh, and thanks for the cool. Very smooth.
Here, keep the rest. See you Monday.
Thanks.
Cool Filter Kings, Cool Filter Longs. Both with rich tobaccos, extra coolness. Cools, Filter Kings and Longs.
You never had it so cool.
You know, through the years, the twin pianos have been a big feature in our band. They've had some of our biggest recordings. And by the way, the twin pianos are Bruce Stieg and Hugo DiPalato. We're going to do a medley of their most famous recordings now, and we'll start with Humoresque.
Thank you.
There's more music and excitement to come on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo here at the Waldorf Astoria.
All you need are some planter's nuts. All you need are some planter's nuts. All you need are some planter's nuts, and you'll have the whole world eating out of your hand. Planter's, dry roasted using absolutely no fats or oils that add calories, or regular in the traditional blue cans and handy snack packs. Planter's.
So light, Planter's oil. Delicate. Light, so light. Planter's lets the true taste of food come through. Planter's, born to bring out all the flavor of everything it touches. So light, it floats on other oils. No smoke, no oily odor, no oily taste. Planter's, polyunsaturated, lets the true taste of food come through.
Operator, Happy New Year. May I help you? Thank you. Operator, Happy New Year. May I help you?
Now let's go to Times Square and Dave Garroway. Take it away, Dave.
Probably no place in the world is there a concentration of human beings per square foot as great as Times Square right now, and every year, I guess, but this seems like the loudest, the biggest, the tightest pack I've ever seen, and I've seen it before. No one knows how it got started exactly. Apparently, Mr. Oakes of Time set some fireworks off when he inaugurated that Times building that used to be over there, the Allied Chemical now. But it took off from there, and it's the most acute concentration of people in Medley, I guess, from all over the country. People come here in their mind or by radio or TV. There are about 100 watchers or listeners for every person that you see in the street there. Bombs are going off, snowballs and ice packs are being heaved through the air. We've both been hit a couple times up here, but not seriously. There are several people passing out in the crowd, but when they pass out, they don't fall down. They just lie there vertically. It's about that tight. It's just about 2 minutes or so to go now before the old time ball falls down on top of the former Times building. And the old Earth arrives at that spot in its orbit where it was just a year ago, roughly at the same spot. And we start another decade. This fabulous 60s decade will never be repeated. The fact that you're younger now than you'll ever be again should be perhaps remembered, or that you're older now than you've ever been before could be remembered too. But that isn't the mood, as you can see as you look down at those happy and really smiling and almost frantically joyous, cheering, screaming, mobbing, yelling people. About 100,000, the police estimated, seven solid blocks right through Times Square and up to almost 50th Street down to 40th, are all ready to go when that time ball comes down. It won't be more than a minute now and 12-15 seconds or so. New Year's is a funny thing. In most countries, there's no great meeting place like this. People celebrate it very quietly. They give presents, somewhat like Christmas, and give cards. Only in America is there a concentration like this, and of course, only in New York is there a concentration like this any place in America, the United States. The sound here is roughly equivalent to 100 Niagara Falls right at this minute. Not that that's a handy statistic to get around to the year. I'll bet you hope, as we do, that someday you come to Times Square. It's an experience that you should have once in a lifetime, and I believe that you probably think that once in a lifetime is enough if you're in that pack down there, a minute and 4 seconds to go. When you come to Times Square next time, if you ever do, be sure you walk through casually at midnight as the big ball on top of the thing prepares to duck down. And we're ready now to take you back to the Waldorf Astoria and for the countdown, Guy Lombardo.
Well, it's almost time. It's almost time. About 20 seconds, I think. I'll give you the countdown. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, Happy New Year! Sunshine.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Hello, Dolly. Well, hello, Dolly. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking well, Dolly, I can tell. Dolly, you're still glowing, you're still growing, you're still going strong. We feel the room playing for the band, playing one of your old favorite songs from way back when. So take her round. Go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in, I wanna be in that number. When the saints go marching in, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, I wanna be in that number. When the saints go marching in, you are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Oh, that was real good, real good.
There's more music and excitement to come on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo here at the Waldorf Astoria.
There's a whole new way of living. Pepsi helps supply the drive. It's got a lot to give to those who like to live, 'cause Pepsi helps them come alive. It's the Pepsi generation coming at ya, going strong. Put yourself behind the Pepsi. If you're living, you belong.
This is terribly embarrassing. I just moved in down the hall. You wouldn't happen to have a little Gleam toothpaste you could lend me? It's for my son.
Well, these days, they're letting anybody in this building.
Excuse me. Could you spare me some Gleam?
We got toothpaste, but it ain't Gleam.
Thanks, anyway.
Susie, ain't he, Harry?
Can I help you, lady?
Oh, never mind. I'm desperate. Could you spare me some Gleam toothpaste?
No matter what toothpaste you buy, it won't protect your kid's teeth against cavities unless he brushes with it.
Bless you.
Which is why we set out to make Gleam, the best-tasting toothpaste in the world.
Here.
Once your kid gets used to the taste of Gleam, he may not want to brush with anything else.
Happy New Year from New York 9.
Please clear the floor. Please clear the floor. Well, folks, we're going to present our show now. And we have a wonderful show. We have Helen O'Connell, who's going to be with us. But first, I'd like to present a couple who are rather new to you folks, but they're a wonderful talent, and I know you're going to like them. And I take great pleasure now in presenting Don Grilly and Leslie Stewart. And I know you're going to like it.
Parade.
so close together that they almost become like one. They promise to love till life is done. A man and a woman can be part of each other, and the troubles may come and go. The love that they have inside can grow.
Don and Leslie. Thank you very much. Now don't go away, because in just a moment, Helen O'Connell will be here. Just a moment.
There's more music and excitement to come on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo here at the Waldorf Astoria.
No one appreciates Rome like this kind of American, and no one appreciates this kind of American like Rome. She's a girl, girl watchers watch. The kind who drinks new, better tasting Diet Pepsi Cola. New Diet Pepsi has a touch of sugar that gives it a great new taste. A real cola taste. A Pepsi Cola taste. New Diet Pepsi is a true Diet Cola, and there are no cyclamates. Naturally. New, better tasting Diet Pepsi. Try it. Someone will be watching.
One day, angry young man W. Frisbee Schulz pressed his fingers to the keys and started the great American novel. Working under impossible conditions, young Frisbee sweated out page after page, chapter after chapter, until at long last, out came a novel that was truly great in its length. But its content? Well, as the old story goes, length alone is not enough. But shed no tears for W. Frisbee Schulz, cause he's learned his lesson. He's found that even with cigarettes, it takes more than just length. That's why he switched to Cool Filter Longs. Long in the size department, cool in the taste department. With Cool Filter Longs, W. Frisbee Schulz can have his length and cool it, too.
Cool Filter Longs, the only extra long cigarette with the taste of extra coolness.
Well, I'm so very happy that we have this wonderful person to help us celebrate this 1970. And here she is, Miss Helen O'Connell. Helen!
Can't you tell that I'm all chilled, darling, through and through? But my cold hands, darling, warm to the touch of you. Rain hasn't fallen for days now, but rainbows are filling the sky. My heart must have painted those rainbows. That I'm in love, darling, deep and true. With, guess who, darling, someone I'd die for, they'd steal a life for, eat humble pie for, someone I'd fly to the sun, to the sky for, someone to live for, to laugh with and cry for. Somebody who true, like you used to do with me. Who'll leave you to learn that misery loves company? Wait and see. It breaks your heart like you broke mine. Than I had last year sitting home watching you here. I'd like to do a medley of songs that I guess I've sung on many New Year's Eves for a period of, 6 or 7 years at least now. And I always enjoy singing with Guy Lombardo, and especially for you here tonight. I'm a follower, my pretty little puppy. You're like that lovely flower, so sweet and heavenly. Since I found you, my heart is wrapped around you, and loving you it seems to be a rhapsody. Must God be it then, dear, and just from you. I'm a fuller, I'm a fuller. How I love you today. I love you. Thank you. I wouldn't interrupt that for the world. Bring to my soul a longing, a bliss full of divine dreams. I seem to hold you, to find you and enfold you. Our lips meet and our hearts too, with a thrill so sublime. Those cool and limpid green eyes. A fool wherein my love lies. So deep that in my searching for happiness I fear that they will ever. Thank you. with mascara and shampoo by the shade. Her lips aflame. If the color keeps, Louis Philippe's to blame. And I've seen rose on tangerine, where the label says from Macy's mezzanine. Yes, she's got the guys in a whirl, but she's only fooling one girl. She's only fooling tangerine. Now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway. And more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each chartered course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blow. Who cares how history breaks me? Long as your kiss intoxicates me, why should I care? Life is one long jubilee. as long as I care for you, and you care for me. Who cares how history breaks me? Long as your kiss intoxicates me, why should I care? Life is one long jubilee, as long as I care for you, and you care for me.
Helen O'Connell, folks. Helen. Helen O'Connell. Thank you, dear. Thank you. Greater than ever. Thank you, Helen O'Connell. Thank you very much.
There's more music and excitement to come on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo here at the Waldorf Astoria.
There's a whole new way of living. Catching